Over the course of these past 4 years, I've done a lot of things I never would have expected to do. I've been places I would have never expected. I've met people I would have never expected. People I love dearly, I have like a new family here.
And I can make impact and truly being myself.
I'm proud. I'm so proud.
I got lucky with my class because there's just so many people that I know in a couple of years I'll be able to say, yeah, I went to school with that person. Yeah, didn't really talk to them, but I knew them.
I think the biggest change in me is that I had the confidence to perform really professionally and interact with people very confidently.
It's just one incredible experience that's all put into 4 years. And you get a degree at the end, it's great.
On my first day, I remember I was really nervous.
I thought I was hiding it well, but my mom, she said to me in the elevator, Adele, like, are you okay? You look like super nervous.
And the weather was terrible. That's what I clearly distinctively remember, is everybody huddling under this like gazebo sort of structure.
Two of my best friends that I have at the school were actually my Chinese roommates.
I really enjoy, you know, living and studying with people from different cultures.
Of course, you know, the room temperature might never be right for either of us.
Such a small, unique student body. You have the opportunity to learn another language, the opportunity to study away in different locations, small class sizes, so the professors are always giving you attention. They're always pushing you to do the very best you can.
I would like to quote one of my professors who said, there are different kinds of problems. Some are with answers, some without. And the problems in physical olympiad or homework sheets are with answers. So these are easy questions. However, those without answers are the really hard ones.
I think that learning Chinese has been an incredible experience here.
上海和纽约
As everybody knows, freshman year is stressful.
For most of the classes that I took, you can really like just have some random ideas, can be really creative.
In my spare time, I love to dance. I was part of the thespian society for all my years at NYU Shanghai except for my senior year.
I perform in the 88-day countdowns, and that's my last minute decision. And I feel I just want to leave something special for this special moment.
I was studying in New York for both semesters, and then I looked at my NYU ID and there were Chinese characters, and you know, it always made you so different from the others.
I spent one semester at NYU Florence. When I went there, I speak no Italian and my whole mother doesn't speak any English, but we still managed to communicate well.
When the pandemic started, I was in New York.
I was in Ghana.
I was in New York and I decided to stay. I didn't know borders gonna close.
I really think Chancellor Yu helped us a lot. When I was in the JFK airport in New York, there were around like 15 NYU Shanghai students on that same plane.
When we received an email from Jeffrey Lehman, I remember in the last sentence, he said, we are Shanghai. We were really impressed by that, and we are going to cry, actually.
By the time our campus shut down, and I heard about the Go Local program, so I decided to join this program.
NYU Shanghai is the only place that provides us with the opportunity to have that in-person experience, and I really appreciate that. Being back on a real campus is very meaningful and valuable for me.
Remote learning has been tough, I think, for everybody. But I think it also has shown how resilient the school is.
For the last two semesters, I've been on Shanghai time because like that's the campus that I'm at right now.
A lot of us stayed up into very, very late hours in the night.
That kind of uncertainty got me, you know, excited. I feel I learned and grew a lot through the pandemic.
I cross-stitch now. I didn't use cross-stitch before.
I miss the convenience. I miss the people. I miss the city.
It's a really student-friendly city.
When I came back, I felt very at home.
NYU Shanghai itself has like such like a wonderful, close-knit, tight-knit community.
I miss the community in Shanghai. I miss that bustle, that in between classes, everyone would be in the cafe, the elevators would be packed, we'd all be talking to each other.
There are so many people who are just so intelligent and hardworking and creative, and it blows me away every single day.
4 years at NYU Shanghai is only the start of a great journey ahead of us.
To all of my friends in class of 2021, let's all stay connected.
Don't think of this as an ending.
I wouldn't be where I am if you weren't in my life.
And also all the staff, faculty, professors, and definitely my parents. So thank you, everyone.
Chase your passions, whatever you want to do in life.
I'd like to thank everybody who helped get me to this point, because without you, who knows where I would be.
Remember that we are always Shanghai.
We are Shanghai.
Yay, congratulations.
Class of 2021.
Class of 2021.
Capstone 结束了.
We made it.
We made it.
We graduated.
We made it.
我们毕业啦。我们毕业啦。我们成功了。祝贺大家，我们毕业了。
We made it.
We made it.
Congratulations. We made it.
我们毕业了。我们毕业了。祝贺大家，我们毕业了。We
made it.
上海 with a city of light.
We are not strangers, not strangers.